Hey there, and welcome back to the Pokemon Shield Isle of Armor playthrough. I'm Naepta, and this time we are going to be training Pupu up as we explore around the island and take him to all the places that he's always wanted to see. Or at least that Master Mustard thinks he's always wanted to see. We'll get a few more encounters this episode as well, and it should be a lot of fun. Alright, come on, Pupu. Let's go, buddy. So, we're gonna start off by heading to this little cave. I do not believe we've come here before. At least not to get an encounter. I stuck my nose in here while I was grinding last time, but then remembered that we hadn't gotten an encounter, so I turned around before we got up to the Pokemon way. Alright, so do you want to just kind of break everything in here? Alright, so we've got Probopus. And we've got a Tentacool. Levels though, so sure, learn headbutt over focus on the there you go, bud. Learning stuff. Lovely. Shelby's up another level and Bruce is up a couple. So this is all good. I'll go ahead and forget Rock Smash for Brick Break. Alright. Oh wait, I'm healing Sarah, so that way Sarah can take some of the battles. Potion? Yeah. There you go, Sarah. All better. Up a level. Oh, Sarah, it's close to another level. That was actually not that much experience, so. Not really want to battle the beast pod. Let's go ahead and talk to you. Hi there. Show me how lovely this place is. Hey, look at that. Isn't it pretty, Kabafoo? Bruce is loving this scenery. Hey look, there's a Diglett. Silly Diglets. Alright. But this is a new area, so let's go ahead. Do I want to battle a Chansey? I mean, it disappeared, so I guess not. I guess it is the Galarian Pokemon. Well, I guess we'll find out if Bobble would have killed him as a king. So go ahead and add one. So now we shall, let's go ahead and battle this Dreadnought. Wait, is, let's throw a super potion to Bobble first. There you go. Oh, that was not good. Thank you for not wasting it. There we go. I think I'm using sword, but unexpected vein of Nuzlocke. Sarah was so cute as a teammate. Sarah's still adorable. You beat her. Sarah needs to learn to smile. Alright. So now I feel pretty safe switching to Sarah when we have Red Dawn on the bus. Go ahead and hop that bike. Ooh, we could battle a Swoobat, maybe. Here, little guy. Come on, come at me. Hey, you, I'm talking to you. Come here, chicken. Fine. No. Get back here. Oh yeah, let me go pick on the birds because it's, you know, quality to electric. How about I don't pick on any more birds today? Blue skin. Can you get from that? I completely retract my sentence. Let's go find all the birds. Sandy! Look at Sandy go! Yes! Sandy is ready! Alright. Where'd you get me? All sorts of evolutions. Look at you. Alright, so let's heal up the team because yikes. There you go, Bob. There's you. Okay. I mean, I guess we could try again. That's probably a bad idea. I guess for Bob. We're headed towards one of the places we actually need to go to. Because we're not. We need to go over there. So let's go cross the river. Over the river and through the woods. Alright, cross the river we go. Oh wait, I guess technically I've thrown away our encounter there because I had that one. Oh well. This time. But we do get one in the new cave. So whatever you see first in the suit is also that one of the... Water. That's not okay. epic battle. I do not like this particular group. This is a fine. This one, evil. Again, I'm a psycho. There we go. Alright, so we need a guide. We're gonna go ahead and just antidote. I really don't wanna waste a full restore on that. I should make Orangery do I have. No, okay, we'll go ahead and use Citrus. Oh, nope, not a chest, but a Citrus. There you go, bud. A little better. Hi there! Yes, definitely want to see the view. He's so in awe. I'm even more in awe of a cave. I mean, caves can be really cool. This particular cave, I mean, it's okay, but I mean, there's no stalactites or stalagmites, you know, hanging all over the place and being all glittery. Alright, there we go. I really don't want to scoop up the Orimager. I guess we'll go with Poliwag. I don't know why Poliwag isn't that we call it because he's got two water types. Mail. not an O. I want to be capital P. What do we name this thing? Pow. It's Pow the Poliwag. Sure. Sorry, Pow, I couldn't come up with anything better on the spot. But like, ouch. So, there you go, Sarah. And one more. That's pretty close. Oh, you know what? We can grab the last orange berry. Why not? We can buy them pretty cheap at the beginning of the game, so. There we go. Do I want to battle him? He's probably worth a good amount of experience. No, I don't think that's a smart idea. You know, I can be on my bike across the ocean. Up here. Hello, little guy. Alright, we're good. Get out of this cave. And maybe we'll do some more battling once we get out of the cave. Hey, look, another big one. Okay, we get our encounter out here as well. Bye, Roger. Oh, thank you. That's lovely, Roger. Now we get to go up. Or is it over here? Over here. No? Alright. That's all the spots. And we've got one more to go. Gotta go to the desert. Look at him, he's so happy! Wait, did you already say that we have done enough? I wonder if we went back and see. I'm kind of curious. We're gonna fly back to see what Master Mustard has to say. Maybe we don't have to go to all the spots. I mean, it doesn't really matter because we're gonna have to go grind anyway, but I'm just curious since it said to go see what Master Mustard would say. Maybe we'll see what Master Mustard has to say. Give me a chance to heal up. Good, you two are just the best of friends now, aren't you? Okay, so I guess we don't have to go to all the spots. Are you gonna take me someplace and I didn't get a chance to heal? I should have healed before I talked to him. I think we didn't see the Joy Fox, so we can bike back. Alright. The Tower of the Two Fists. Get the Water Tower. And the Darkness Tower. Yep. Alright. So we need to get him up. I believe it's like level 70. Next time we will be wrapping up at the very beginning of the episode for sure, because we have to. And then we'll be progressing from there. So thank you guys so much for watching. We're gonna run back and heal right now, if I don't think. Nothing is worse than forgetting to heal. And then discovering that as we've just gone further away from the healing. So we're gonna get back in here, heal up, and then we're gonna be calling it a day. And next time we will go explore the lovely areas to get some grinding in. And hopefully, I think we'll probably end up taking on the towers next episode, because I'll fast forward at the grinding stuff. All of our Pokemon, except for Kubfu, are now fully evolved. That looks like a team of fully evolved Pokemon to me. So yeah, we will begin next episode with a lovely grinding montage. Thank you guys so much for joining me once again. I'm Naepta, and I'll catch you guys next time. Later!